On Veterans Day, an American moment will take place across the United States. From the mountains to the prairies to the oceans, men and women, young and old, will observe a moment of silence, an American moment. Let us take time to thank our military, past and present, on this Veterans Day. Our troops, who are in danger. Our armed forces, who are preparing for battle. Our military on the home front. Let us remember our troops on the front line. Indeed, let us remember and thank all of our veterans. And let us pray for all of our military who have made the ultimate sacrifice. This Veterans Day, let us come together as the people of the United States of America for an American moment. Let us observe a moment of silence. Let us observe a moment of silence at noon, wherever we are in this country, in whatever time zone, to honor, to pray for, to thank those men and women who now serve and have served, that we might live in freedom. Show your patriotism. We are one nation. Let us show our patriotism as one nation, under God. Mary's Touch, a worldwide Christian ministry, and its Frontline Faith Project thanks all veterans and all active duty men and women. God bless the United States of America.